Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, continuing our exploration of San Francisco. Leaving Chinatown, entering... What is this? A vault. Oh. We can level, too. So let's do that. Oh, I'm radiated. Probably a small amount, right? A significant amount, it says. Where's my trusty Geiger counter? Let me just check this. I'm only 3, it's not significant. How are we all doing, by the way? I know I got kind of hurt in that combat. 58 out of 92 from Myron. Yeah, Myron. Everyone else is pretty much fine. Alright, just in case. I don't know if we have any tries left for this day. But we'll give them a try. A steel wool corner. One more time. We have a good amount of money, don't we? Yeah, someone. What do you think I'm doing? Hello? 67. Good enough. Because you obviously don't appreciate my work here, so... Anyway, I got distracted. Because I was... Now, I could have increased this first, but... Eh. First aid is where? 94%. All right, make it 100. I know you can go over 100. I'm gonna keep it 100. Throwing will make 90. Small guns, might as well just make it 101. And what else do we want to increase? Doctor, lockpick. Traps eventually. Science, repair. Speech. Outdoorsman is handy too. Tell you, this so reminds me of Planescape Torment, this theme. There we go. That will have to do for now. A vent! Oh, what am I doing? I just wanted to look at it. Standard Vault-Tec ventilation system. I was already looking at it. Greetings! We come in peace, and you go in pieces. Bulletproof glass. Don't even try. Oh, well, he just ran right in there. Anything good? Very empty metal shelves. Incorrect. I see things on them. Nothing. Nothing. And nothing. There's another one on top. I don't know if we can search that separate. Looks like she searches the same one. There's nothing. Alright. Fire extinguisher, huh? Anything else that we can't see? Because of walls and perspective? No. Alright. A big open area. With a force field. Look at that! Fallout. Danger. Nice. I love it. I want one. You see a guard in loose clothing wearing a look of wary boredom. You have business here? What's it to you? This door's open. I'll just go through here. Oh, wash our hands. A short, rotund she-man. That music cut off suddenly. May I assist you with something? Who are you? I am Dr. Wong. I am the head scientist of this installation. More questions, please. What do you do here? I oversee the scientific experiments we create and run here. I also am in charge of the computer network. How does one get access to the computer network? Why, one learns to hack into it, or how to make friends with one of my underlings. I'm joking, of course, about hacking into it. If you were to do that, I'd send someone after you to kill you. He smiles to show you he means no offense. Would you really kill me? He smiles. We must protect our honor, stranger. Alright, so would you have any real objections to me getting into the computer? If you can convince my subordinates into doing so, but I certainly won't. Alright, I'm not gonna not say that. More questions? Yeah, not really. What are you planning? Ah, but if I tell you our plans, then everyone will know. I'm afraid they are secret plans for now. Alright. Thanks, but though this is red here, but not in the other menu. Alright. She in white clothing. Shang Ming is a vile slug. Medical bed. This bed has a built-in display for monitoring the patient's progress. So I see. This is one of those... Oh, holo generator. I thought it was one of those surgeon bot things. Station deactivated. Activate station. Greetings. Please enter your password to confirm your identity. Guess the password. Please speak to the system administrator. Goodbye. I'm going to not hack into the computer with him sitting right there after he said he was going to kill me, so I think that's a good idea. What if I try to science this thing? Probably the same thing, right? I failed to learn anything. Myron's going to take care of it. And fail to learn stuff. I can't get there. I can too get there. Oh, there's a goodie over there. Let's do this one. I almost clicked that by mistake. Let's do science. I can't get there. I can't stand here and do it. Alright, never mind then. Very nice looking cha. Fairly ordinary wooden table. Oh, we got a treadmill. What's this? Stair stepper. Punching bag. I punched it. Bench press. Alright. This guy doesn't seem like this. He's into this. This kind of activity. A sheen of white clothing. Mirror. You look at yourself for a while, huh? Did you hear? Someone hacked our computers. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. I swear. We got over here, Myron. What are you getting yourself into? A table. Okay, with various food implements. Okay, so there's something here? A torn paper 2. Alright, we have some papers and stuff to read then, don't we? I am pressing the right thing, yeah. You see a piece of paper with writing on it. It looks like it's part of a code of some sort. Unfortunately, the code is incomplete. If only you could find all three pieces. You can make out the following. KJ Ken Lee 9 ASPO Lo 5 VR Donkey Punch, I guess. Alright, so the other piece is over here somewhere. How do I get in there? That's a good question. Is that a door? From that door, alright. Well, soon we turn into Slender Man. We must find all pages. Oh my, that's interesting looking. Alright, if a bit foreboding at least. There's another page over here. Let's see what's in here, if anything. Can I mess with these things? Pipes. Greetings. We're keeping an eye on you. Good. You can watch me. Oh, the page is on the other side. We have to go through here to do it. To get to there. It's so funny when you see this, reel-to-reel tape and it says it's a very modern-looking computer. Let you help. Where the hell are you? I want to do it. I want to science it. You don't got crap. Alright. A large monitor, black and white only. This one warns of fallout. Never heard of it. Work, work, work. That's all we're good for. Got that right. I bet it was the herbologist who did it. Hey, can you science this now? Stop complaining. Let you help. You're not doing crap. Alright. I give up on sciencing these things. Activate station. Guess password. Incorrect password. Please speak to the system administrator. Goodbye. Oh, he's really not doing anything. He's just sitting there. Why can't I science it? It's just the same thing. Alright. What about this guy? We should unleash a virus on the herbologists. Oh, yeah. Bloodthirsty guy, aren't you? So I wonder which vault this is. They probably said so back in Chinatown. So their page is over here. Torn paper 3! You can make out the following. 7313-HI-S12908/98790. Alright. Oh, the other one's up there somewhere, but we'll finish looking around here. These are interesting chairs. Nothing much to say about them. National Memory Data Bank. Oh, you're actually gonna do it. Or try, anyway. Failing. Alright. For the glory of the Emperor. Right. A dumb terminal. Yeah, failing. Alright. Okay. I'm guessing this is more bulletproof glass. Yeah. Oh, I get through there. I see it. I could have gone that way. These doors don't stand out. Maybe that's by design. Can I take the tool? Ooh, Dean's Electronics. Oh, he's wandering around inside this temple or whatever the hell it is. Let me read this. What are we up to with... repair is 60%. We learn a lot, and a lot is 4%, 64% now. You have business here? You'll have business here. Let me guess. You have business here? Treat our people with respect. Oh, he's different. I like him. Right. I have to go around to that side to get that other piece of paper. So I'm guessing that is the piece of paper. Oh my. Security door. Oh, we can just freely get in there. Security light. A she-man with a scowl on his face. Who are you? What do you want? I'm Andrea King. I'm just looking around. Well, Andrea King, do you actually have business here? I would like to know what you do here. I create compounds and devices for the Emperor and for the Emperor's advisor, Ken Lee. Currently, I'm working on fuel derivatives and polymers that will withstand massive attack. Of course, this is of no interest to you since it is, for the most part, theoretical. Not yet, it's not, but I'll be back. For science! Failing. All right. Oh, I can just go right in here, apparently. Theoretical, huh? Suspension tank. It looks as if it can contain a human or larger sized body. He's not gonna try anything. Alright. Oh, I'm blocked here. Oh, he just walked right back to where he was. Yeah, you don't mean to be an obstacle. Maybe I'll have more luck with Vic. Thank you. Work, work, work. See? Hmm. Alright, we have to walk through here to get that other piece. I left it in the bathroom. You attach the torn pieces of paper together to yield a list of 3 passwords. Alright. Password paper. This is 3 pieces of a single page that, when assembled, reveal 3 passwords. The text reads 1. Physics password. Alright, stuff. Ken Lee. Chemistry password. Some stuff. Lo Shi. And biology password. Donkey Punch. That's what I'm calling that. Donkey Punch. Alright. So which password are we supposed to use where? This machine has something to do with the robot service bays. It does not look particularly interesting. Particularly interesting? There you go. I get distracted easily. Stone bench. Yeah, nothing out of the ordinary, just in the middle of a vault, stone benches. And walls. I'm just gonna quickly save here, because I'm a little intimidated by this. Ninety episodes in, huh? Wow. A lit torch and a wall sconce. A stocky she-man who looks like he's full of knowledge. A throne, nothing out of the ordinary. Burning brazier, full of burning coals. Well, that's a door to the netherworld or something. Stone columns. Very tranquil. Alright. Yeah, it's pretty sinister in here. What about this podium? A nice wooden podium. There's a teleprompter screen built into it, facing the speaker. We're keeping an eye on you. And he's keeping an eye on us. What can I do for you? Who are you? I am Ken Lee. I am the advisor to the Emperor of the Shi. I bring forth the wisdom of the Emperor, and who are you? I am Andrea King. I'd like to see the Emperor. Not everyone is granted a chance to see the Emperor. You must first prove your worth. Are you willing to prove yours? Sure, why the hell not? Yes. Excellent. This is what I require of you. There's a small military base north of here called Navarro. There are numerous vertebrates there. We need plans and blueprints to manufacture some of our own. Fetch these and you'll be on your way to seeing the Emperor. Okay. This is going to be for later on, probably, because we're going to be facing... what do you call it? The Enclave. But you got it. Once you've obtained the vertebrate plans, give them to Dr. Wong Yi Si. Say? I don't know how to say that. He will put them to good use. Okay, I have other questions. What is this place? This is the Steel Palace of the Emperor. This is the heart of Shi Town. And where is the Emperor? The Emperor remains hidden from prying eyes. As my job is to act as the Emperor's screen, I cannot and will not tell you where he is. What sort of research do you do here? We do research that will change the world. For more answers to your questions, you should seek out Dr. Wong Yi Tsai. I will. What's the history of this place? We were the survivors from the wreck of a submarine. When we ran aground, we stripped the metal from the submarine to create the palace. Some do not believe this. It sounds almost as if you're berating someone. Berating someone? Any fool who has done their research can see that the very basis of Shi Town is the wreckage of this submarine. It seems fruitless to argue with those who would say otherwise. That's very even-tempered of you. It certainly is. And I deal with these people on a daily basis. Alas. Well, I have more questions. I'm looking for some lost villagers. Lost villagers? I have heard nothing of this. Perhaps the Emperor would know of them. I'm in need of fuel. I am sorry, but I cannot offer what fuel we have to you. Perhaps if you were to speak to the Emperor? How do I do that? I respectfully remind you that unless you have given the vertebrate plants to Dr. Wong Yi Tse, I cannot grant you access to the Emperor. I hope you understand. Alright. How about this door? Is the Emperor behind this door? Perhaps. But probably not, because it just let us go in here. Oh, we have a force field. Let's look in here first. The desk is empty. Let me make sure there's no one, like, hanging out. Like, where you can't see. Hate when that happens. There's, like, a card table. Okay, we've got a bookshelf. With nothing. Let me just save again, because they might not appreciate this. Force field emitter. Yeah. 50 XP. Suffer foe? Yeah. A computer terminal. Oh, a mainframe. Okay. Did all these people turn hostile? What? How is this guy? Oh my god, he's got one of those Gauss rifles too. Nobody's taking this place over. He's running? Oh wait, there's another guy. Why are they all running? Oh, he's not running. Oh, my aim's oh, I'm behind a wall. I can hit that guy, though. I can't reload. Ow. Yeah, I'm probably, you know, gonna be reloading. I would say. Wow, I have 34 stim packs. I really have been collecting them, haven't I? What's my total again? What's my 98 hit points. One more. Who is that? Is that Myron? Ow. Prepare to be dishonored. Dishonored, that's another game. Owie, man. Unfortunately, I can never shoot because oh, there's another guard, but why aren't they attacking me? Oh. Guess I spoke too soon.
The Wasteland has claimed your life. Arroyo attempts to send out others to search for the Gek.
They do, huh?